Assalamu alaikum guys, welcome back to the channel. And today video I will show you how to connect your smartphone camera as a webcam with OBS Studio. So let's start the tutorial. So you can use it this as a cable too, but I using with Wi-Fi, and make sure your hotspot is on and connected to your smartphone. So then open the application on your smartphone, and they will show you IP address. You need to put this IP address in your desktop application same to same. And now open the desktop application and fill the IP address I already filled and click on start. The video will start on mobile camera and PC too. So now we are connected the software with OBS Studio. Let's watch the video. Click on plus and go to display capture. Okay. Then okay, and then go again plus and click on video capture device. Okay, and then click on the specific window. This automatically detect the software and click on okay. And now you can see the smartphone camera on screen, and you can move anywhere on screen where you want to place it. Thanks for watching. I hope this video will help you a lot, and don't forget to subscribe.